The beach. Yeah, that's not where we are though. We're here.
If I get hot, I can get back in the water. I don't work if you go.
Are you cold?
I'm shaking.
Dude.
Yeah, now.
Rip Cookie Lake.
I'm fine now, and I still am wet.
I'm better now.
2008. Not question of the day.
I'm on your bones.
It's okay.
That's your problem.
It's a Wednesday. It's probably like the 18th or something.
I was supposed to go to that movie, back as soon as I stopped.
Anyways,
swimming.
The beach is supposed to be closed. There's signs saying it's closed. Right? Like, why is it closed? The water's high. So what, right? So we come, and it looks like this. It's closed because there is no beach. It's all under the water. Right? Doesn't stop us from swimming, because we rock.
I'd rather be in the grass than on the sand anyhow, so this is better for me.
That's right.
Oh, shit.
That's right. So we'll make the most of it, right?
No sandy toes, man.
We still...
It's easy to walk out there with that sand to where it's not like that icky about it.
Except you gotta watch out for the concrete. It'll set the toes.
Retard here.
It hurts.
There's no beach crack, man.
There's no beach crack?
Yeah. You get sand, you're cracked, you're all itching it. Like 3 days later, you're still picking sand out of there.
No.
Yeah, it's just sucks.
Sandy, rashy.
I've never had beach crack.
I've had beach crack.
Maybe when I roll and I roll around in the sand.
Oh my god, you did too. I take your damn pet swimsuit off of the...
When I was little!
You'd be loaded.
It would.
Yeah.
I got cold last night. I went to the lake, so I made sand angels.
Sand what?
Sand angels, like snow angels.
Anyways, Christina here made us a lovely little lunch.
Yeah.
We had some turkey and cheese sandwiches on 8-grain bread.
12 grain.
Woo! I was missing
bread.
4. So it's 12.
I think there were nuts in it, too.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, it's probably the grains.
It's the grains.
Nuts aren't grains or nuts. They're delicious.
Anyways, we had lovely little sandwiches. And then we had little cookies and Fig Newtons.
And we fed the birds.
Yes. Fed the birds, tossed some breadcrumbs and chips, tried to throw some chips.
And Christina scared them away.
And we have some water for hydration. Oh, Patoka Lake, Indiana. There we go, right there. That's where we are. Yep. We got water, drinking water. Cigarettes, bad. Do not smoke.
Happy Black Lung.
We got some Lipton white tea. Peach papaya diet.
No, Jessica has Lipton.
Check out that dude.
Anybody can take a drink if they want.
Yeah, I got a cup if you guys want some of that.
Oh,
that's why.
Isn't that good? You kind of gave a weird look when you took
that dude
it.
Was
it's
trying all right. To use
it's just like flavored water, kind of.
Mm-hmm.
That dude was trying to use a foot bath. They turned it off because the beach is closed.
Oh, dude. There's the sundial out there on the beach house with the bathrooms, but it's closed because the beach is closed.
Go show the sundial.
Show the sundial?
Yeah. That's interesting.
There's a new playground that they put in there since I've been here last year. With kids swinging.
You guys gotta come to the Patoka.
Apparently I'm gonna walk up to Kumba.
Yeah.
Huh?
Come with me.
Okay. Here we go.
What was it called?
Thunder over Patoka. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Foot bath. Right there. There it is. Cha-ching. All right. Sundial. Let's see what time it is, shall we? This is freaking awesome. It's about 3:30. See? There's the shadow. Ta-da. Can I see my shadow? Where am I? Where am I? Can you see me? I don't know. Anyways, okay. Patoka River. Let's see the sign. La-di-da. Patoka, yesterday and today. The geology and natural resource of Patoka River, bugs, have made it attractive to wildlife and people. Okay. There's how it was made, I guess. I have no idea. I am really not paying attention. Oh, we got birds. Yeah, you see those here? Yes, indeedy. And the DNR.
Those are the people that get you in trouble when you're at the lake. If you're drinking, and you're underage, or you're doing something you're not supposed to do, they get you in trouble. Okay, what's on the other side? Hey, I used to catch fish like that. That's sweet. Over here, Patoka Reservoir. Patoka Reservoir was constructed in response to the need for flood-controlled drinking water and recreation. Yeah. Basically, there was a town in the very place that you see all this water. A whole town. It was in like a lowland, and they decided they needed some water, so they flooded it. So, yeah. Kinda creepy, but yeah. Anyways, there's the old house. Yeah, they're over there making fun of me right now. I hear you guys! Yeah, they're making fun of me. Anywho, boats, got a bunch of those out here. All these people hiking, fishing, the whole bay up here, settling the Patoka River. The abundant resources along the Patoka made it a desirable place for early settlement. Blah, 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 blah. Whole bunch of people standing in the water. Really old. When was that taken? I have no idea, but it's old. Bunch of old pictures. 1800s. Wow. There's the area. Yep. Hey, that must be Crawford County. Oh, I guess it used to be back then. Anyways, I live right in this area, right here. I used to live over here, then I moved over here. Yeah. Central Lake? Yeah, they put the casino in up there. Joy. Jasper. Ferdinand, you can go swimming over there too. What else? Yeah, that's pretty much it. And back to the sundial. Like I said, it's about 3:45 now. That's where the bathrooms are supposed to be. They don't want us here, so. We got some more tables up over here. And there's volleyball net over there, but it's underwater right now. Damn. And I wanted to play some volleyball, but I can't. Anywho, that's my little tour of lovely Patoka Lake. And I had a close-up on me, which is probably really hideous. I'm sorry. Here we go, walking back down to the water. Thank you, and goodbye.